So we've got our two lateral sides strips. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take another piece of kinesiology tape and I'm gonna trim this down. So let me sit down for a second. Trim this. So I took off about this much. I like to round my corners so that it doesn't peel off as quickly. And then what I'm gonna do is, again, to rip it, you can just pull it in the middle. And this one we're not doing anything fancy with, so you can just take off the backing. And then I'm gonna turn around so you can see. All right, so we're just going to, so the cyst is generally right in here. And I'm just gonna gently lie the tape over the cyst. There's no stretch at all, none whatsoever. And